Hello everybody, FJC here. Now, if you're an avid gamer, you probably know what I'm playing just from the main menu. But this might surprise you, I've never played this. So, that's why I'm playing it now. For those of you who can't tell, this is Bioshock Infinite. Said to be one of the best games ever made. Graphically, it's outstanding. I just went in, changed it to ultra. Frame rate's good so far. We'll see if I can keep running it on ultra. But yeah, I've never played Bioshock Infinite in all the time it's been out. And how could I be an avid gamer without playing it? So I picked it up, and today I'm finally playing it. This is first time opening it. Haven't played it at all. Haven't even seen any playthroughs. I don't even know anything about Bioshock, really. Just that the big dude is called, like, the daddy, and the little girl is, I don't even know what she is. Just a little girl. Okay, new game. Select the difficulty. If you know the basics of FPS, then this will be the best place to start. I don't even know how to FPS. Okay, if you're very experienced with FPS games and enjoy a challenge, I'll go medium. Because what's the worst that could happen, right? Oh, that's bright. I like the music so far.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No, but I'm afraid of you.
The mind of the subject will desperately struggle to create memories where none exist. 1912, coast of Maine.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing, rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
What's
the
this?
Burden?
No,
pull that out of
but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do,
no,
or
work.
We're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean.
I don't get it. Oh, I can look around.
We've arrived.
Graphics are amazing. I hope it retains the graphics in the video, because they are impressive.
Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
At least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
What? What?
Maybe there's someone inside.
I don't even know where this place is. Looks like someone ran aground. Seems a little loud. I think I'm like yelling over it. Yeah, that's definitely loud. Oof. I'll turn on subtitles. That way it makes it easier for, you know, the video. Okay, that's better. DeWitt, bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. This is your last chance.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Of thy sins shall I wash thee.
Good luck with that, pal.
Oh. Guess I won't wash away my sins. Search containers for useful supplies. Oh no, not a looting game. I'm a compulsive looter. Can I search this? No. From Sodom shall I lead thee.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Guess the lion's dead. Be prepared, he's on his way. You must stop him. See. It's just a big circle. Grandfather clock that's ticking without moving. Oh, a wallet. That was like 12 coins right there. Can I turn it back on? I was digging that music. Use the sink. Why not? Can I flood this place? What am I stuck on? Ooh, broken tea kettle. Oh, there's more blood. A lot more blood. Is there a dead body behind here? To thine own land shall I take thee. Bloody fingerprint. Dead body. Yeah. He looks dead. Hope he wasn't important. That is a lot of blood. Oh geez, did they torture him?
Shit.
I think that's a yes. In New Eden soil shall I plant thee. Who was that guy? Why'd they kill him? F to use bells. Whoa, that's a bright light. What is going on? What? want me to...
All right. Looks like they expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
There's arm clamps in it. You want... No way! I'm not sitting in that! Oh, and the door closed... Oh, wait. No, it didn't. Fine. I told you, arm clamps.
Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
What the heck is happening? Whoa.
No, no, God! Oh,
no.
Attention. Attention in the count of five. Count of four.
No, no.
Three. Two. One. Attention. Attention.
Right,
just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet.
Holy crap, I'm going high.
15,000 feet. Hallelujah. It's
one way to get introduced to a new world. Ooh. That was a firm landing. Achievement! Why would he send his savior unto us, if we will not raise a finger for our own salvation? And though we deserved not his mercy, he has led us to this new Eden. A last chance for redemption. Oh, okay, I think I get the signs. He was talking about how we were going to go to a new holy place, and the prophet shall lead the people to the new Eden. Okay, I guess the city is New Eden, the floating place. One heck of an intro. Find a way into the city? I think I'm in the city. That's helpful. Oh. Press N to help navigate to your current objective. The word of the prophet. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Okay, so it's supposed to be a place where we can, you know, like, I don't even know the word for it, but make everything better, you know? And in my womb shall grow the seed of the prophet. Steal the money from the altar. Why is there water everywhere?
The seed of the prophet.
Whoa. That was an interesting little shift tab there. Voxel phone. Press J to play audio log.
Gotta find the exit out of this place.
I love the sinner because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer?
Excuse me,
Where am I?
Heaven, friend. All is close as we'll see to judgment.
Just keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
The lamb, the future of our city. Okay, the baby. It's like baby Jesus, I guess. Search gift. Ooh, money. This is awfully religious. Okay, now I can sprint without shift-tabbing by accident. Oh, I didn't even check the pews in the other one. It's awfully occult, if I must say so myself. Oh wait, key. Clavum. The sword. Gladium. And then I guess the scrolls down at the bottom. Ooh, I almost fell. That ended badly. Yep, there's the scroll. Volumen. Volumen.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city.
Water's
and to our
deep.
Prophet, Father Constant. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders and not prayed for our deliverance, it would have been enough. If the prophet had only prayed for our deliverance and not led us to this new Eden, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just led us to the new Eden and not purged the vipers of the Orient, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just purged the vipers of the Orient, but not suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, but not expelled the vox populi, it would have been enough!
Okay, enough. Are we supposed to, like, amen that? Or... can I throw an elbow?
Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below, newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage,
passage
into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
If I say yes, can I go through?
I'm just looking to pass through.
Take his hand.
Cleanse yourself, brother.
Okay.
This or turn around and get back on that rock.
Hey. I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curl and wipe away the debt!
What do you want?
We had a deal to it! Open this door right now!
I told you! I'm not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt!
I guess that was a cop.
Mr. DeWitt!
A cop who had a drinking problem. These look like race stubs. My office? I was in the army, I guess. Whoa.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
To Father Franklin, a key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set
the founding fathers or the fathers of their religion. A scroll
so that Eden might. Our prophet fills our lungs with water so they may better love the air.
Yeah, okay. Oh wait, I lost health?
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels, watch over me and lend me strength.
No, I'm pretty sure he sailed across with a boat so and a bunch of hold fast colonial soldiers.
A rebel against Father ignorance Washington. And tyranny. Share prayer. With me your wisdom and let the light of your good judgment
by the sword,
shine like a
and the scroll and the key. Amen.
Ooh, wow.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. So got a girl to find.
Okay. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Didn't we read that earlier? Banana? Ooh, banana. Plus hell. What's that sound? Whoa. What the heck? This is trippy. I was not prepared. Whoa.
See.
I bet we could have something for rain.
Don't mind if I do. Okay, I guess this is the statue right here. What you got there, boy? All of Columbia celebrates. Columbia raffle and fair expected.
A transcript of the prophet's recent address to you, the Colombian people, on the holy forgiveness of our dear Lady Comstock. Our beloved mother of forgiveness!
That statue? I just think it fails to capture...
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference. Only duty.
Okay, I think I found it. What is this? Oh, it's supposed to be water. Oh, I guess that's the reflection of the sky. Holy crap, this place is huge!
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man. I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping
Ooh,
is half
frames
finished.
Are dropping
the
in here.
The sanctuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are...
In the midst of the darkest storm, the great prophet foresees bright sunshine, and lo, it appears! What will the great prophet reveal next? Our prophet, Finn.
You unplanted all work which should have been done months ago.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what he told me? He said that he was tired, that the work had taken months from him. I said, good God, man, don't tell me about details.
Still some,
The Archangel showed a vision. City, lighter than air. I asked her, why do you show this to me, Archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man.
Is this not the Statue of Columbia?
And she told me the most remarkable thing. You're right, Prophet. But if grace is...
Oh, it's probably the big angel statue.
How can anyone else not see it in themselves?
So, robotic horse?
Victory in wounded knee. The angel Columbia did present herself to Father Comstock and show him a vision of the future. And so our prophet led the people away from the Sodom below, up into the city, where they created an even more perfect union. But it was the miracle child, the lamb, that is the future of our city. For the prophet had said that she in the town.
Is that the girl I need to rescue? The lamb? The she in the tower?
All clear. Good luck at the raffle, folks.
Picking the right event to attend on a day like today is serious business, you know. Can't be everywhere at once. You'll always miss something. That's
why we're going. Is that the tower?
Columbia Raffle and Fair. Huh.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll.
No, I don't get your meaning.
Cloudless skies,
you are on your honor. Put money in basket.
In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Here comes down the street. Now I ask you very confidently.
Oh, wait, why'd I eat that? I'm already full health. Where do they get all this stuff? Like, they're in the sky. There's no way there's unlimited supplies. The prophet says, beware the false shepherd. That's always dangerous. Not listening to anyone else's viewpoint. The false shepherd seeks only to mislead you. Who is the false shepherd? Is it him? Is it him? Or him? Is it you? Only our vigilance protects the lamb from the false shepherd. Finn. Who wrote these? A barbershop quartet on a floating thing.
So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without.
I am that kind of talk, friend. That kind of talk draws danger.
Oh, don't turn into some faint and radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi. Now, do I?
I think I found the Statue of Columbia.
I said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt!
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
How does he know who I am?
Stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
Okay, for those of you that don't know, telegraph, or in a telegraph, stop is a period. It's not a word. So stop is actually the end of the sentence. Huh. Don't pick number 77 is what it said, basically.
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Good day to you too, buddy.
agree.
You keep saying you believe me?
A life with vigor is a life that's bigger.
One-ton stallion straight into the air. Would you believe me?
Really? Timer well, already? I haven't even done anything.
Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir. No, ma'am. Those
well,
are vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr.
I guess that's episode one. We're here in New Eden, or Columbia. I don't know what the name is. New Columbia, maybe? They've, like, referenced all of them. We got the Columbia Angel over there, Lady Columbia. So far, the game's interesting. I don't really know what I'm doing yet, but... It's in a world, you know?
If I told you a man could shoot
what am I even saying anymore? Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Sorry, I got distracted
me?
By that guy.
Well, friends, I am here
when we come back, we will continue from where we have left off, and maybe we'll actually achieve something in the next episode.